I just bought $20 worth of Mike and Ike's.